Oceanside is urging businesses not to violate the county's health order by reopening too soon. In a statement today, Mayor Pete Weiss said while the Oceanside City Council has voted to reopen all businesses, the county's regulations remain in place, and he added that police officers will ensure businesses in the city are following those guidelines.